Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. This is DrakeLore56, the hero you're better off without. Well, we got our third star piece and a lead on Princess Toadstools, or Peach, yeah, whatever. We'll just call her Princess Peach. Princess Peach's whereabouts. So a guy named Booster. Booster Pass. We're on the right track, it seems. Alright. Let's see what we got around here. Quite a cracky area. No new Spidey-type enemies here. And creepy-ass carrot things. Very creepy-ass carrot things. Spike, sir, and Carabuscus. Let's take care of the Spikester. They're pretty tough. Let's try a fire orb. Let's see what Carabuscus is made of here. Sport shot. Uh-oh. Looks like we got a character turned into a mushroom. Doom Reaver. What is that? Is that a silence? Yep, that's silence. Not that I was really planning on using magic anyway. Oh, HP max. That's okay. Oh, at least the mushrooms are rather defensive. Thank goodness for that. Oh, that was fun. Okay, I didn't notice you back there. Artichoker, interesting. Weird kind of fish thing here. And that was interesting. Nevertheless, we're gonna have to heal now. Why don't we just use a regular mushroom here? Use them up before using up our mid mushrooms. Oops! Well, at least it's not as devastating as it was in the early game. We're kind of in the mid-ish game. Early mid game. Fright Bomb! Alright, so yeah, let's move on, shall we? You had your turn, Artichoker! I had a feeling that those enemies were around here. I didn't know exactly where. Huh. Yep, thought so. Secret switch. And look over there! Is that what I think it is? A flower. That should bring us to 38, right? 39, I miscounted. Well, that was quick. Let's head on over to Booster Tower. Oh, well! Booster is such a nice place. I miss my fortress. I miss the good old days. Toadstool screaming in terror, Mario rushing in to save her. That face. Oh, Jesus, Mario! Oops, okay. Calm down. Don't let him see you like this. Hey, how have you been? No, not like that, dummy! Wrong tone, he needs more confidence. You! What are you doing here? If Toadstool were at my castle waiting to be rescued, she'd be crying like a baby. Oh, speak of the devil.
Oh? Did I just hear some voices? It couldn't be. I can't believe it! It's Mario!
That voice! It's Toadstool! I thought she got away! But she's been stuck here! Well, I guess I'll be returned to my castle now! Out of my way, Shorty! For sure, you're the boss, I suppose. Well, the final boss of other games. Well, let's get going. It's locked. What? You're still here? That look on your face. I get it now. Out of my way, Shorty. Yeah, I'm a piece of work, ain't I? All this power, and it looks too. I know. You're thinking, a big strong guy like him would be great to have along, right? I'm gonna do some I may regret later. I'll let you join the Koopa troop. You can thank me later. Mario is friends have joined the Koopa troop. Or so they're pretending. Bowser joins the group. Yep! Fourth party member! However, unfortunately, we can only have three people on board at a time, including Mario. So, I know how to switch allies, so let's bring in Bowser, shall we? Pretty simple, just a quick menu command. So, Bowser basically fills the role of Brute. He is all about overwhelming strength. So, let's storm Booster's Tower with him. Oh, new enemies here. Thought I would be able to talk them. Well, three new enemies. Spookum, Remocon, and Orb User. Let's take care of Spookum, shall we? Whoa, what's that glitch there? I'm guessing it was too many sprites on screen. Let's see what Bowser is capable of. Claw attacks! Yeah, you heard me. You heard that right. Claw. It's like, what, dude? What? Yeah, he has an incredible amount of defense. He is a fucking tank. So, yeah, let's take care of these guys and continue storming the tower. I'll tell you something. Well, okay, interesting. I didn't know that the Orb User has such a high defense. Well, he's dead. Hi.
Hello there. Booster's busy right now, so we can't play. Come back some other time, or you can try to force your way in.
Well, looks like we're fighting the first Sniffit. Let's give him a beating here. Whoa! He fires
frickin' bullet bills! Interesting. Gunk ball. Oh. I see. That's your game. Well, game over for you. Only one experience point? Oh, poor guy, he's cowering in the corner. Let's see what we got around here. Okay. Whee! That was fun. Booster the first. Okay. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. And this. I'm guessing this guy here is the sixth. So, just getting myself a mental picture here. So, glasses, Wario, pirate, sunglasses, the Fez and Booster. Let's get going. Any more guys here? Whoop, what's going on here? What's the big rush? I'm Booster, and this is my town of amusement. Normally, I welcome visitors to play with me and my sniffets. However, a girl fell out of the sky into my red lab recently. Since then, I've been busy keeping her happy and entertained. I no longer have time to play, so enjoy yourself at your own risk, that is. I like Booster, he's just so wonderfully weird. Let's see where this goes. Up, flower tap! Sweet! Even 40. And new bomb guy is here. Raw bomb! Let's up. Find our way through these things here. Not so fast there, buddies. I have... Okay, let's try not doing so much of that stuff there. Okay, what's up? It's this here. Oh, I want to try to get that. Be right back. And... Thank goodness for save states! Masher! Ouch! Mario's new hammer! Meet you back to where we were. Alright! What's this? What's that noise outside? Check out Booster Pass. We'll do that later. So, an interesting little room here. Cute little Easter egg here. Play around as 8-bit Mario for a bit. And then eventually, I think actually, it's not a time thing. Like, you just try to go outside as that Mario. Yep. Having a little bit of fun. Let's check out the Masher. Especially there's a new enemy there! The Jester! Wow. Uh-oh. Well, Bowser doesn't even doesn't have the... Wow! Holy crap! What, really? No! Mario does not need more power! killed us all!
And Gino.
Yes! Thank you!
Mario, you have your own target here!
Alright, finish them off, guys! Up your paste. 92! Oh, God! Alright. Alright, I think. Up. Hey, buddy! Not cool. Alright, let's heal up a little bit. Get better? Take care of the snake sniffing here. You wanna fight? Wrong voice for the guy, but whatever. Nice job, nerd. Dude, you are so screwed. Thanks for the coins! And more of these guys. Kinda seems like cheating that the, that even though they blow themselves up, you still get the credit for killing them. Anyway, I think it'll be a good time to end off this episode here, since there's a save point. So if you like this one, hit the like button! Comment on it, and if you want, subscribe. So until next time, see you later.